This bone ship model, viewable in the treasury at Winchester College, was made by French sailors imprisoned during the Napoleonic Wars. The prisoners would have received a ration of some meat on the bone regularly. To earn money and pass the time, prisoners used the bones to make ship models such as this. The model, almost a metre in length, was probably made on a prison ship in Southampton Harbour and dates to the last few years of the Napoleonic Wars. It is not a model of any specific ship, and there are features from both French and British warships. Lifeboats would have not been found on ships of this period. The gun ports are spring-loaded and are operated by pulling this cord,